Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 55. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 55. So we have x squared minus x equals which one of the following four options? So what you have to do is have a set of parentheses, something in front and something inside, that's equivalent to x squared minus x. So first I ask, x squared minus x, there's something times each piece that I can take out in front of the parentheses, and the answer for that is x. Each piece is something times x. So now in the parentheses, x times something is x squared. Well, x times x is x squared. And then x times something is negative x. And again, pay attention to the sign. It would be x times negative 1 is negative x. I have factored out an x. So I get an answer of x in front of the parentheses, x minus 1 inside the parentheses. And if I look at my list of potential options, option B is a perfect match with an x in front of the parentheses and an x minus 1 inside the parentheses. So the answer for problem 55 is option B.